Kopecky in trouble. Spins away. Will he run it? He's going to try it. He's going to dive for the end zone. It hits the pylon, and it's good for two. And we got a little juice here for the first time this afternoon.
Does any player love diving for the left pylon more than Taylor Heinicke? It seems like every moment of his career back last year in that Tampa playoff game, he did the exact same thing. Well, they got a long way to go, but they just made it a lot closer.
You see clearly in.